They're hailing it as a major victory for people power. Hungarians have forced a climb down from their government over a planned internet tax, which sparked mass protests in Budapest and elsewhere in the country. It would have levied a fee on each gigabyte of online data transferred. Opponents denounced an attack on freedom. The EU warned the tax would be a mistake. Even for the usually combative prime minister, enough was enough. But as he conceded the bill must be withdrawn, Viktor Orban told Hungarian radio that a national consultation on the internet would be launched in January. The centre-right premier, accused of being an autocrat by liberal Hungarians, still wants to explore financial questions surrounding the internet. Our correspondent says that while demonstrators are holding a celebratory rally, organisers say they'll continue their campaign until the online tax is withdrawn permanently. Because from the words used by Viktor Orban, it's not clear whether this is a permanent decision or whether the government will find another way to get tax from internet use.
Hajagos Andrea, Euronews, Budapest.